Welcome back to our channel release on Netflix. Let's start the video now. Great Pretenders' very last episode leaves the target market with a satisfied but open-ended conclusion. In a few ways, it opens the opportunities for some other season to be made. Most of the very last episode is centered on the activities of the heist Edamora pulled off with the Confidence Man crew. However, the epilogue unveils opportunities now no longer handiest for extra heist available for extra interpersonal drama among the characters as well. As Edamora and the crew count down after finishing their very last heist, Lauren discusses with Edamora what his plans for retirement entail. Both characters appear uncertain in their precise futures, however, are similarly open to transferring ahead with their lives, each metamorphically and literally. As Edamora heads to bed, Laurent eliminates his precious ring from Memento from Dorothy and throws it into the ocean. With the heist he has been constructing up toward for years eventually complete, it appears Laurent can eventually pass on from his obsession with Dorothy. An authentic launch date for Great Pretender Season 3 has now no longer been revealed, however, the collection is possible to go back in autumn of 2021. Also, subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for more Netflix movies, web series reviews, news and updates. The first episode of Great Pretender Season 1 premiered on Netflix nearly 12 months after the collection turned into introduced at Anime Expo 2019. However, the primary season turned into cut up into different cases, the latter of which turned into changed into these days launch Season 2. Assuming that Season 3 will observe a comparable manufacturing schedule, roughly 12 to 14 months, enthusiasts have to anticipate the anime to go back in autumn of 2021. However, the collection debuts first in Japan because of this, that a late 2021 launch is arguably the most more likely highest quality window for worldwide audiences. The handiest ability to postpone that Great Pretender Season 3 should revel in it to do with the manga, with the collection now no longer a temporary hired ass because the illustrator of Daichu Narui taking ill. While the Netflix collection is not a right-away variation like much different anime, it might now no longer be unreasonable to expect that manufacturing at the one-third season will wait till the manga collection can resume and attain a factor wherein the tale may be continued. Interestingly, multiple websites are bringing up that Great Pretender has finished airing. This is technically correct because the collection is now no longer often broadcasting new episodes. However, this label is commonly reserved for suggests that won't return, even though that is possible simply a management issue as opposed to something concrete. Thank you for watching the video till end. For more Netflix movies, web series, reviews, news and updates, please visit our website www.releaseonnetflix.com, and if you like our video, then hit the like button and share it with your friends. Also, to stay updated, please subscribe to our channel, Release on Netflix.